This is a 2008 HooH S2000 CRR, and it's one of my very favorite sports cars from the mid-2000s. Not yours, so deal with it. All right, I'm gonna start the quirks and quirks of the S2000 CR by going over some of the upgrades Honda did to make the CR more desirable and performance-oriented. For one thing, this car has stiffer suspension than a standard S2000 from this era, which obviously makes it ride a little rougher, but then it handles a little better too. It also has a tighter steering ratio compared to a regular S2000 from this era, which makes the steering feel a little tighter, a little quicker to respond, which is nice. The CR also got upgraded tires, a better tire all around, but the rears specifically are 10 millimeters wider for slightly better grip compared to a regular S2000. And speaking of the tires, the CR also got its own distinctive wheels, which were different from the ones in the regular S2000, a little darker, and they came with black lug butt holes, one of those little details that helped set apart the CR from the regular model. Probably the most obvious change, though, at least from the outside, is the body kit that Honda gave the CR models, which was intended to improve downforce. You had a front lip spoiler that was more aggressive than what you got in the regular S2000, but more importantly, you had a rear trunk cock, which was absolutely massive, just a huge body-colored painted cock back there, again intended to improve downforce, make this car grippier, and handle a little bit better. But probably the most important change to the S2000 CR, at least from an ownership perspective, is this car has no roof. That's not actually entirely true.